Details tonight in the armed robbery and shooting at a spa near Ina and Thornydale yesterday. Marana police say 28-year-old Eric Maines held up spa employees at knife point and then demanded money. When Maines tried to run away, a customer at the spa chased him down and held him at gunpoint until officers arrived. Maines was arrested and faces armed robbery, assault, and kidnapping charges.